1999. They've shown a dramatic improvement this year, winning their first international competition at Skate Canada in 1999. They are the Lithuanian national champions. Here are Margarita Drobiazko and Pavlis Vanagas. Of its intensity. This is a team that skating purists love because they are technically such strong skaters. Technical skaters on their own. Tracy, he was six-time singles champion of Lithuania. It's interesting, most single skaters make a transition to pair skating, not necessarily ice dancing. Of Lithuania. Rosalind, what I liked the most about this performance is I've noticed a big change in Margarita here. Normally, she is quite a shy skater and has trouble making eye contact with Pavlis and the audience. But I felt in this program, she really started to come out of her shell. She's got a short new haircut, and I think that's helped to emphasize her facial expression.
And the music really asks for that. I mean, that is a real motivating factor when you're out there on the ice.
And now the first set of marks. These are for composition, and 5.5s across the board, except for one, 5.6.
Marks for the answer. Composition. 5.5.
second set of marks for presentation, and these go up 5-6s, 1-5-7. A good set of marks for Drobiazko and Vanegas. We will have the leaders, Usova and Platov, when we come back.